Elsewhere, Turkey is continuing to pay gold to neighboring Iran for imports of gas as a means of bypassing Western sanctions over Iran's disputed nuclear program. Now, the gold for gas exchange provides Turkey with a cheap source of energy. But international pressure is mounting pressure on the country to end the arrangement. Natalie Carney has this report